Thank you, sir.
We're out of time, amazingly. Thankful we have more time on digital on FoxNation.com. The episode up today is a long conversation with Governor Ron DeSantis of Florida. You can go to FoxNation.com right now and see it. We have some sad news report on the way out, though. We just learned that former Vice President Walter Mondale has died. Fritz Mondale, product of Minnesota, 93 years old. Everyone who knew him liked him. That's true, whether you liked his politics or not. Have a great evening. Sean Hannity stands by to take it away from here.